if you've been in a car wreck, if your car was damaged, there's a chance you might be damaged. And so even though you feel fine, you might want to see a doctor. In fact, I would recommend you see a doctor. Again, if the crash was enough to hurt your car, it may have caused injury that you can't detect yourself, but the doctor will know what to look for. And more importantly, you'll have a baseline understanding of what might be wrong with you, because if you go to the doctor 2 weeks later and then you find that your injury was because of someone else's fault and you file a lawsuit, I can assure you that the people representing the other party are going to contend that you didn't have an injury and that you went to the doctor only because of the lawsuit. So if you've been in a wreck, and like I said, if that wreck was enough to hurt your vehicle or whatever you're operating, there's a chance it may have hurt some part of your body that you can't recognize. And that's why we have MRIs, x-rays, and what have you. I think it'd be a good idea to see a doctor. Right, and so if you've been in a wreck, give us a call at Bailey Javins and Carter, and we can help walk you through this process.